Pretty wide. Thank you. So I'm going to pull my mask down because there's a lot of freshman parents that have never met me. You can actually sort of see what I look like. But I'm Jennifer Poole, and thank you so much for coming this evening and joining us for our very exciting first and only live performance this year. And I didn't think this would get to happen, so we're really excited to play for you guys. So. Just a quick reminder, if you could silence cell phones, just so they don't go off while the musicians are performing, that would be great. We have a lot of variety of music for you tonight. It's going to be a lot of fun. There's some pieces with soloists and some Irish music, of course. Those of you that have been coming to my concerts for a long time know I'm obsessed with Irish music. This will not disappoint. So without further ado, I'm going to introduce Lexi Olson. She is our principal of Symphonic Orchestra. Okay, so two quick things. This is kind of embarrassing to talk just to our sound booth. Is there any way we could get the lights right here? There's kind of some darkness on some of the stands. I don't know if it's possible or not. While they're doing that, this first selection, going to Boston, I've started a tradition a couple years ago that the seniors get to bring back oldies but goodies. So they decided on two very fun, short pieces from middle school, which is really fun. And so the first one you're going to hear is conducted by one of our seniors, Greta Cobb, and it's called Going to Boston. So I'm actually a violist, and Greta encouraged me to play her viola on that one, so it didn't look weird that I was just randomly sitting there. So that was fun for me to be able to play. We're going to change gears and play an Irish piece for you called Julia Delaney's Wheel.
Thank you.
the last 6 weeks or so, we've had Sam Connor join us. He's a junior at CU Boulder. And in this point in his, education, he's pursuing a degree in music education with the teacher licensure. And he has to put in a certain number of hours, practicum hours, observing different teachers and schools and working with students. So he's been with us, and I invited him to conduct our next piece. So please welcome Sam Connor. we're going to play another Irish piece for you. Before we do that, I just have somebody I want to thank. Matt Anderson is in the back. He's the one that is live streaming the concert. Earlier, though, the school Wi-Fi was not supporting the live stream, and so we're not sure. He is recording it, and so we will be able to send the link out tomorrow if you have family at home and the internet is not working right now. So it's kind of hit or miss, so we apologize for that. But can we thank Matt for doing this? Yeah. Thank you, Matt. If you are Scottish, I think I offended you because that was actually a Scottish tune, not an Irish tune. Okay, we have our next selection is another oldie but goodie that the seniors brought back. And this is from sixth grade, Dragon Hunter. And I think every sixth grader has played this piece that has ever been in orchestra. It's always a fan favorite. And it's going to be conducted by John Miller. So please welcome him to the stage. And he wants me to play his cello, so I'm going to play his cello. I'm not a great cellist, but it is sixth grade, so hopefully I can do okay.
Thank you.
was fun. How'd I do? Actually, my younger daughter plays cello. She definitely plays cello better than me. Our last piece is called Peer Gynt, and this is a fun little story about Peer Gynt and his journey in life. And you'll hear a variety of moods in these different movements. The first one is picturing the sunrise. The second one is actually the funeral march for his mother, very sad movement. And then the third one, Anitra's dance. She is not a nice lady. She tries to seduce Peer Gynt to steal his money. So you'll hear sort of a little seductive dance. And then the last one in the Hall of the Mountain King, I'm guessing many of you will recognize this tune, and this is where he's being chased by trolls. So we hope you enjoy Peer Gynt.
Thank you.
I think we need to give the first violins an extra round of applause. They were Anitra, and that is not an easy part. And how many months did we work on that? And bravo to them. So you got to give it up for the first violin. We've reached the point in the concert where we're going to do a little senior recognition. We have a slideshow, and then the seniors are going to come tell you what they're doing next year. And I have Hershey Symphony bars. Get it? Yeah, okay. And some flowers for them. So I'm going to have the students safely leave the stage, and we're going to lower the screen and have a little slideshow for you.
See it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head, so you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying.
Ain't about what's waiting on the other.
Yep, if we can thank Meredith, she's up in the sound booth. She was one of the seniors. She created that for us, so we can thank her. And I told Addison I would do this, and I know she's going to be embarrassed. Her name was inadvertently left off the list of cellists for Symphonic. Our programs had already been printed when we realized that, so I just wanted to make sure that I apologized publicly to her. And to her mom, we're going to print some new programs for you. So, all right, so the seniors are going to just kind of tell you what they're doing, and we have some chocolate and flowers.
Hi, I'm going to BYU Provo, and I'm majoring in biology. I'm Abby Woolley.
I'm Addison Smith, and I'm going to UC Irvine for public health.
I'm Sammy Weinstein. I'm going to CU Boulder for biomedical engineering.
I'm Greta Cobb, and I'm going to the University of the South for pre-med.
I'm Maya Lee, and I'm going to Colorado State for food and nutrition sciences.
I'm Lexi Olson, and I'm going to Amherst College for biochemistry and biophysics.
I'm Samantha Payton, and I'm taking a gap year and working as a CNA.
I'm Aria Shinde. I'm going to CU Boulder to study finance.
And I'm John Miller, and I'm going to MSU Denver to study aviation.
So my juniors are coming out with some chocolate for you, and some, that's the important thing, right?
I also just wanted to say a big thank you to Ms. Poole because she's just been she's created such an amazing community and orchestra, and she just means a lot to all the seniors and to everyone here, and we're just really grateful for you. So please thank you.
So parents of seniors, we can take a picture afterwards. We'll do like with masks and without masks really quick. And then if any of the rest of you parents want to take pictures, you're welcome to do that. And then we'll leave so that the chamber guests can come. But seniors, thank you. Congratulations. You've almost done it. You have three more days, right, of high school, which is crazy. And thank you for 4 years. Come back and visit us next year. And thank you guys for coming. So. So parents, you're welcome to come up for a photo op if you want. So, thank you.